I have this application, where you can see I have put digital signature. You might have come across such situations, where you needed to put digital signature in your Word file. Which steps I have followed to do so, watch this short video till end. First, let's make a proper space to put our digital signature. In order to do so, follow the steps. Click Insert. Then Text Box. Within this space, press Shift plus Dash key to draw a dotted line. Enter and in the next line type Signature. The space is ready, where you will be putting your digital signature. Suppose this is our digital signature which we are intended to put on our Word document. Firstly, you just have put your signature on white paper, then take a picture using your mobile phone and upload on your desktop or laptop. Then open your Word document. From here, click Insert, upload your digital signature. Then crop to adjust its length and height. And then choose Over Text. This will allow you to drag the picture and adjust in the desirable place. Make adjustment as per your need and the space available. You can see the signature here. But here is a problem which you might have noticed too. And that is, the background of picture is dissimilar to the document. Therefore, we will make some changes in order to make the background similar. Now click Picture Format. Then click to adjust the color of the picture. Now you can adjust the brightness and contrast. Increase and decrease these to adjust and see the effects on left side. Do adjust until you are satisfied pertaining to the similar background. See, I have adjusted for similarity. For more correction, again click Picture Format and click the Transparency, and choose the first one to make the signature more transparent. You are done. Press Ctrl plus S to save your file. I hope this video was fruitful and the trick worked for you. If so, kindly let me know by commenting and subscribing Gurrutechsolutions. We will meet in next video. Bye.